we agreed today that we will schedule rounds to the end of the first quarter of next year. And what that says to me is something really significant, which is that there is goodwill in all parties, a real willingness to roll up our sleeves. And having acknowledged the significant distance, to spend the time it takes to seek a resolution.
I wanted to ask you about a plan B, a scenario of Canada outside of NAFTA. Is that a likely scenario that you're prepared to deal
with? Look, our approach to NAFTA, as to all issues, is to hope for the best and prepare for the worst. I think that's what Canadians expect, and that is only prudent and pragmatic. I don't want to sugarcoat things, either for our negotiating partners or for Canadians. It is certainly true that, as you heard from me, and I think as you heard from my Mexican and American counterparts as well, there are some significant differences. It is also true that we have given ourselves some more time to work on those differences. And I think that's a good thing.